as the Radigan Flowage Dam on the Tamarack River Falls, just west of Dairyland, is likely to break.
The National Weather Service says the damage is causing flooding downstream toward the St. Croix River. That river runs between Wisconsin and Minnesota. Emergency officials say there are not many people who live nearby there, but so far there have been two